way around corpses. I'm impressed.
They're over here! Holy shit!
Cover me,
thanks for the help. Hold on. I'm coming down.
Giraffe in Jamaica.
Contact!
Fuck!
Shit, I didn't think I was gonna make it. Thanks for that. I'm Sarah, by the way, Sarah Perkins. Was heading up a wildlife conservation team studying the wolves in the...
Damn it! Shit! Trouble up ahead.
Going for a stroll, cover me!
You motherfuckers aren't gonna get away with this. Ugh. Good. Now. Shit. I didn't think I was gonna make it. Thanks for that. I'm Sarah, by the way, Sarah Perkins. Was heading up a wildlife conservation team studying the wolves in the park, and then, well, we found these things. They're wolves, but not like anything I've seen before. The cult calls them judges. Bigger, stronger, tougher than the other species around here. The cult tried to force my team to help him. When we said no, they sicked those things on us. Eli and the Whitetails got me out. Been trying to pay them back ever since. I've got a theory on how to use the cult's formula to help us track these creatures. But all I'm working with is corpses. I need a live judge. I know it's a big ask, but I'm desperate. The cult's training him at an old youth camp called the Breakthrough. If you go, be careful. You'll be heading right past the lumber mill. The cult has it on lockdown. Do this for me, and I might be able to put something together that'll help you hunt these things. I'll meet you at the camp once it's clear. I never believed in guns before this. Now I sleep with one under my pillow.
Watch me, I'm moving!
Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The coop's days are fucking numbered.
Thank you. shot.
Appreciate your help.
Just one shot. That's all I need. You sure as hell know how to handle yourself. Help around here. That was some damn fine shooting. Thanks.
Did you hear all that gunfire? It came from the Elliott house. Let's go check it out.
I'm wondering, you know,
I'm tired of digging holes in the ground.
Need your help. It's important. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way.
Hopefully for good.
Sharky?
Lead the way. Okie dokie.
That's his calling card. Innocent people. Burned alive. God goddamn cult's grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, the bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter of innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening, because nobody wanted to believe.
Watch me, I'm moving! Peggy's, see him?
Go that shot.
Keep me safe, I'm reloading!
Grace, you were in the middle fucking...
That was close.
And then there's the one we're after.
Every little bit helps.
He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves.
That could have gone shit real quick.
All right, almost there. Let's have a look. Careful. Stay low. Shit, I don't see him anywhere. Got some people locked up, though.
Truth. Get my shovel on over here!
Thank you.
Shit my pants.
The cook.
You came along before that happened.
There's more of us.
He took others.
The cook. He took
them up the mountain.
Hey! Hey, there's a fire! Fucking kidding me!
That's on his way, I'm sure.
Help me.
Watch my back!
But there were others. They took them up the mountain.
You got your flamethrowing license, Sharky?
You don't need one.
Well, that's fucking terrifying news. Hold up. I think I heard something.
Thank you.
of us at the pit. He's gonna burn them. He's gonna burn them all.
Hey, Grace, I'm wondering...
Don't worry.
Hey, you.
They'll find
I gotta tell you something.
Haven't felt
please.
Like this.
Please, I can't thank you enough. Let's go. So the cook.
Sharky?
Yeah, the parents on the posts decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market, and the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids. Piggies left.
Yo-yo, shorty!
He laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasted flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook. Let's take a better look.
Gentle, if you have no respect for the dead.
Now what?
Got something.
That's it, I guess. Dutch was right. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult. Eli, maybe he's right about you, too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks. For everything you've done.
Still alive.
What? Try that. What's happening?
What up, Popo?
Shit.
Hey, deputy. That niece of mine. She don't make friends easy. But if you want things done quickly and quietly, she's your girl. Keep her safe for me, okay? She's been through
Any port in a storm,